Hi guys, welcome back to Glamrs. Now I'm sure most of you know that I'm all about creating products that are easy on the pocket. And in today's video, I'm going to show you a super simple and a super functional lamp that's perfect for your room. So stick around. Here's what you'll need to get started. Some packets of wooden clothespin, popsicle sticks, a pair of scissors, glue gun, and fairy light. Start by removing the clips from the clothespin. I'm only going to be using the wooden part. Once you're done, keep the flat side of the clothespin out and create a pentagon shape and glue it together. Make about 18 to 20 pentagon shapes. To create the base for the lamp, take one of the pentagon shape and using popsicle stick, stick it vertically like this. All you have to do now is to just glue the pentagon shape on top of each other like this. Depending upon your preference, you can make however big or small you want the lamp to be. Now just pull out the plug of the fairy light from the bottom and place the fairy light in the lamp. Isn't it a perfect way to add a bit of brightness and a hint of glam to your room? Let me know if you like this video. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.